System activated. All systems at 80%. Engine activation in 9, 8, 7, 1, 0. Ready to merge.
What is this thing?
At last he has arrived. The prophecy has been fulfilled. The incarnation of the great Rajas, the Demon Slayer. Untainted warrior, worthy of all enemies. I come to deliver a message from the great lords of the underworld. Our ally abused the power we invested in him. He became our greatest enemy. Now you have to destroy him and fulfill your destiny.
The hell I do!
Do not fear. We are here to merge with you. We have always been with you, and we shall observe you till the end. Take this machine. It has been waiting for you, and use it to obliterate the necromancer. You know you have no choice.
And what then? After I manage to kill the bastard, do I get to walk away?
When you fulfill your destiny, then you will be free. Everything will depend on you and your will.
I guess I'm in.
Let it be so.
Okay, I'm gonna do this. I fight, I win, then I'm out of here. I'm going home.
November 11th, 1916. I don't know where they came from, but these things are beautiful. The gems, or whatever they are, we have been digging them out, using these strange trains to transport the minerals back to the surface. At least, I think they're minerals. The gems are like nothing I've ever seen before. The beasts down here seem to use them as a source of light. We've taken to calling them Red Lanterns.
November 16th, 1916. They built a... December 1st, 1916. My brother's on the run, and I want to help him. So I'll be back soon, but don't tell anyone. This bridge gives me the creeps. It's at the far end of the fortress, and it won't be easy to walk over. But we must cross it, because it is the only way to get to that hellish necro...
So, Zimmerman, here we are at last.
Naturally. You know, boy, I feel sorry for you. This weapon is much too strong for you. So, I'll destroy you first, then I'll destroy the men from my unit, and then the entire British and German armies. They had no trust in me. I wanted to lead my unit, win the war for their sake, but they never supported me. But then I discovered the cave and all those devices. I knew. At last, I had the breakthrough I had been searching for my entire life. I could be someone, make history, change the war, turn the tide.
Walk on water?
This is your final hour. You will show me respect.
Second.
Thank you. is fire! That's good. You have no idea what you're doing. Becoming annoying. I am too strong for you. Too big, too powerful.
Maybe, but you're getting smaller by the second.
This cannot be happening. My plan was perfect. I am perfect. I cannot be defeated by some miserable human being.
Your faith in a man with strong convictions.
My God,
I've had enough of you.
Tire.